Victor and Maria were in the bookshop. Oh, said Maria, looking into a book. That's interesting. Look at this, Victor. But Victor was nowhere to be seen. He's gone, said the shopkeeper. He bought a book on cooking and left. A cookery book? Said Maria. Whatever does he want with a cookery book?
Well, he showed me the recipe for a cherry cake and said he wanted that, said the shopkeeper.
Oh, I love cherry cake, said Maria, and she ran out of the shop and looked for Victor. She saw him just before he went into the grocer's shop. Maria ran after him, but stopped when she saw Otto and Matilda coming. Woohoo! She called. Victor's going to make a cherry cake, said Maria. He's gone into the shop to buy some things.
We'll help him to make the cake, said Otto.
And eat it, said Matilda.
Here he is, said Otto.
Victor came out of the shop carrying his shopping.
Hello, Victor,
they said together and hurried him off home.
Don't worry, Victor. We're all going to help you, said Otto.
Here's the recipe book, said Maria. Said Victor. Seeing he wasn't needed, Victor sat down. When Victor tried to help, Otto said,
Don't worry, Victor. We can manage. You'll need eggs, called Victor. Finally, they had the mixture ready for cooking. Otto read the book again. Cook for 4 hours,
he read out aloud. 4 hours? Said the girls. That's terrible. We can't wait that long.
Neither could I, said Victor. So I bought one just to keep us going.